Did you know that Dennis Kozlowski, former CEO of Tyco International, was convicted of looting the company of hundreds of millions of dollars through unauthorized bonuses and other financial schemes?